Hey lovelies, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Pretty Grace, and if you know you're new here, you are mostly and definitely welcome. Welcome to my channel. Please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to my channel. Turn on the bell to notify you whenever an upload comes from me. Thanks to my old and new subscribers. Thank you guys for supporting me this far. You guys are amazing people. In today's video, without wasting much of your time, I'll be showing you effective recipe on how to make your joystick stronger, guys. Basically, this video is for men. Also, prepare for your hubby, for the female, prepare for your husband, for your boyfriend. Guys, I'll be using two powerful ingredients to prepare this recipe. This ingredient is super effective. This ingredient will improve your stamina, purify your body, will repair your organ, repair your system, and will also put you in the mood, guys. Basically, this video is for men, like I said before. Without further ado, let's jump right into the preparation of this recipe. So guys, I'll be using bitter cola to prepare this recipe. As a man, you need this bitter cola because it gives you the strength, it boosts fertility, it makes you to stay longer, stronger. So this bitter cola, it's medicinal, guys. Trust me, it will put you in the mood. Bitter cola will repair your organ, you know. So guys, moving on to the preparation of this recipe. If you have hand glove in this process, hand glove is useful. If you don't have hand glove, always make your hand clean for this recipe. First of all, before washing my bitter cola, first of all, I'll be using two bitter cola for this recipe, guys. I'll be using just two of bitter cola. First of all, and I'm just going to peel off the back of my bitter cola. Bitter cola, it's medicinal. It helps to keep your body healthy. It fights against diseases. This will help you guys, trust me. After peeling off the back, I'm just going to cut it into a smaller pieces because we are going to blend this bitter cola here. After cutting into smaller pieces, I'm going to transfer it inside my bowl. So I'm just going to wash it and add it inside my blender. Next, I'm going to add clean water inside. Yes, blend it, guys. Is what it looks like after blending it. Next, I'm gonna grab a bowl and a strainer. So I'm just gonna strain out my recipe inside my bowl. Guys, after straining it inside my bowl, next I'm gonna grab my cinnamon powder here. So cinnamon powder, it's really powerful. It helps to straighten there, guys. It helps to fight against diseases and infections. So guys, I'm gonna use 1/2 tablespoon of cinnamon powder. So I'm gonna add it inside my bitter cola water and I'm gonna stir it. Make sure you stir properly. Stirring it, next I'm gonna grab a glass cup. So I'm gonna transfer it inside my glass cup. This is what it looks like after straining it inside my glass cup. This will help you to, you know, will make it stronger. It will help you to reduce the sugar level. It will help you to put you in the mood. It also repair your organ. It repair your system. This recipe is really, really powerful and medicinal, guys. Bitter cola combined with cinnamon powder, they are really, really powerful. So you take it morning and evening before bedtime. Take it twice a day as a mask. Want to know the effectiveness of this recipe? Drink it 30 minutes before meeting her. Trust me, guys, you're gonna sunroof your house. Powerful, it's natural ingredients that will make you last longer, that will make you stronger. And guys, this is the recipe. Give it a try. Trust me, you're gonna thank me later. So guys, drink it morning and night, like I said before. If you want to really know the effectiveness of this recipe, drink it 30 minutes before meeting her. Trust me, guys, you're gonna see the potency of this recipe, guys. That's it for today's video. If you find it very useful and helpful, don't forget to give me a big thumbs up. Tell me what you think on the comment section, and I hope to see you guys on my next video. Until then, guys, stay cute, stay beautiful, peace and love. Bye-bye.